Hey there. This is another late 60s slot head, cloak shouldered dread. It's a 1967 D35S. It's called the Rose of Alabama because it's rosewood and it came from Alabama. Play it with finger picks and a flat pick and do some over finger stuff with it. These we use mostly for soap, this kind of material. We don't really use them in bluegrass very much. That was a little rough. You gotta remember, I don't play a wide neck mostly, so these things kind of can throw me for a loop when I first pick them up. on the open finger. Rose of Alabama in 1967, D-35 S. Martin.